Welcome back to my channel. Today I take you with me and I'm going to hospital to bring some documents and I'm on my own. Let's see how do I deal with and if I do succeed also to get into the parking garage taking the ticket or so, or won't be a success and I have to come another time. Well, let's find out. Everything is new for me also, and yeah, see you soon. So here I am, guy, back into my car with the wheelchair all in. I went to bring the documents, as I said, and I did manage to do it myself. Now the thing is to go out. And the man told me that I can go out without even getting in the ticket, and I'm not having to pay because of disabled card. So I will see in a bit. So I'm back in the car now, guys, and I've been to another store also, and yeah, now I'm back here and it's raining. As you can see, my hair is a bit wet. Anyway, I need to wash it, but it's such a nice experience and, you know, nice feelings to be able to go somewhere that you don't need help. I mean, you guys can understand me, and it just makes me feel free and normal. So that was, guys, that I wanted to show you part of my life, part of my wheelchair life, let's say. And yeah, thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and see you in the next video. Bye.